Snooping is against the fundamental rights of citizens and runs foul of the privacy judgment, the CPM said, seeking immediate Supreme Court-monitored SIT probe into the Israeli-made Pegasus spyware after reports of its use in India emerged this week. More than 300 phone numbers in India appeared on the list as potential targets of Israeli spyware Pegasus, which is sold only to governments. The petition was filed by CPM MP from Kerala, John Brittas. Moving on to the next news, Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal on Saturday said Lieutenant Governor Anil Baijal's decision to reject a panel of lawyers picked up by Delhi government for cases against the farmers protesting against the center's three farm laws was an insult to the people of Delhi. Overturning decisions taken by the cabinet is an insult to the people of Delhi. The people of Delhi chose the AAP government with a historic majority and defeated the BJP. Let BJP run the country, let AAP run Delhi. Such interference in everyday work is an insult to the people of Delhi. BJP should respect democracy, Mr. Kejriwal tweeted in Hindi. Moving on to the next news, as he stares at his possible exit, B.S. Yediyurappa on Saturday said he had to face several challenges from the day he took charge as the chief minister, but is satisfied that he has made honest efforts to better the lives of the people. The chief minister also said that he feels proud to have paid back to the people of Shivamoga district and his Shikaripura constituency by ensuring its all-round development. Moving on to the next news, India's PV Sindhu began her Tokyo Olympics campaign with a dominant win in her group stage match on Sunday at the Musashino Forest Plaza. The sixth seed defeated Israel's unseeded Xenia Polikarpova in straight games 21-7, 21-10 in just 29 minutes. PV Sindhu has been drawn in Group J along with Polikarpova, who is ranked 58, and Hong Kong's Cheung Gan Yi. Sindhu is the favorite to top the group and qualify for the knockout rounds at the Tokyo Games. Moving on to the next news, India on Saturday lodged a strong protest over drone activities by Pakistan in the Jammu area during a sector commander level meeting between the Border Security Force and the Pakistan Rangers, officials said. It was the first sector commander level meeting between the two border guarding forces after the declaration of ceasefire agreement by DGMOs in February, a BSF spokesperson said. The meeting was held at the request of Pakistan Rangers at the international border in the Suchetgarh area, and it was decided to re-energize instant communication between field commanders whenever required to resolve operational matters, the spokesperson said.